Asafoetida is a spice that is an integral part of the Indian cuisine. It is a natural medicine and a go-to home remedy for digestion-related problems. The spice is extracted from the fleshy roots of the perennial ferula plant as an oleogum resin. The plant behind the spice has never been grown in India. About 1,540 tons of raw asafoetida is imported annually from Afghanistan, Iran, and Uzbekistan. Approximately 942 crore rupees is spent for its procurement every year. A recent project by the CSIR IHBT has given India a chance to taste the spice cultivated in its own land. Based in Palampur, Himachal Pradesh, the CSIR IHBT has planted 800 saplings of Ferula asafoetida. The first Ferula seedling was planted on October 15 in a field in Quaring village of Lahol Valley and Spiti. These cold desert areas make it suitable for cultivation as inclement weather conditions can make it go dormant. The plantation drive is held under the aegis of the State Department of Agriculture, Himachal Pradesh. It hopes to make India reduce its reliance on imported raw stock. The ferula seeds, officially imported from Iran in 2018, were used for this project. It will take approximately 5 years for the project to bear fruit or resin. Asafoetida is known as devil's dung or food of the devils in the West for its pungent smell. In India, it is popularly known as hing in Hindi and perengayam in Tamil. The spice is extensively used in vegetarian cooking and can also be used to enhance flavors in roasted meat dishes. There are two types of resin available in the market. Hing Kabuli Safed, which is the milky white asafoetida, and Hing Lal, the red asafoetida. The white variety is water soluble, whereas the dark one is oil soluble. Asafoetida has a bitter taste and is among the most valuable commodities being traded in the country today.